Hi guys, if you want to play a Fortnite in your school Chromebook, then I'll show you the way how can just do that. Let's get started. First, you need to go to the Google. Now here you need to type this URL in your URL bar. Here you can see xbox.com/en/us/play. Then here you need to go to the search bar, and here you need to type for Fortnite. Here you can see at the search bar you need to type the Fortnite. Then here you can see the first option, just click on it. And now here you need to click on the play button, then here you need to continue anyway. Then here you can see it's currently loading, and it will load the game and you will be able to play a Fortnite in your school Chromebook without any issues. So wait for it to load. Here you can see, boom, here you can see it's currently connecting to the server, and it will not access your password. Here you can see, like this you will be able to play a Fortnite in your school Chromebook. If this video helps, make sure to like the video, and if you are new here, make sure to hit the subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.